Bob.
Hi, Anne.
What are you doing in the backseat of my dad's car?
I didn't know where to sleep. You won't tell on me, will you?
No, of course not. Only you get some awful weird ideas. Come on, smoke a little joint with me. Only then you better split, okay? It's him! Go on, get out of here!
What are you doing?
I'm not the dog!
You get in the house! Get!
I can explain everything, Mr. Ross!
Shut up, you bastard! What are you trying to do to my daughter? Huh?
Please let me explain, Mr. Ross. I was only looking for a place to sleep. I swear.
Pervert!
No!
Murderer!
No! No!
All right.